Greater Cornwall. We made a lot of ammunition during the Revolutionary War. We have a spy map that the British had that has a Cornwall furnace located on it, so we know that one of their goals was to try to put us out of commission, but they never succeeded, and these are just some of the cannonballs that remain here at Cornwall.